MI6 to 007. Begin secure transmission. We've identified the woman who murdered Zhukovsky as Xenia Onatop. She's ex-Russian military, assigned to General Orumov during the Russian invasion of Georgia. The two of them entered Dubai last night on false passports, presumably to attend the annual military arms fair, featuring a demonstration of a brand new EMP-hardened helicopter. Your mission is to make sure that helicopter doesn't fall into Arumov's hands. Your contact at the Dubai Arms Fair is Sky Briggs. And one last thing, James. I know how you must feel about Orumov killing 006. But until we know more about the Janus Group, Orumov is worth more to us alive than dead. MI6 out.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
This is a wonderful piece of entertainment.
Bond. James Bond, Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell you, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
boarding lounge is just ahead, 007. You can get on board the ship there.
Been located and secured. The vessel is under our control. Alpha Team, what is your status? Over. Alpha Team? Come in, Alpha Team. All teams, we've lost contact with the lounge detail. Hold your position at all cost. Over.
Thank you. them!
God bless you, sir. They were going to kill us.
Wait here.
As soon as we get word, we fall back and scuttle the ship.
The sooner the better. They're trying to take control of the ship again.
MI6 Tanner to Bond. 1 hour ago, Arumov's helicopter landed at a remote base in Siberia. The Russians claim it's a climate change observation facility with no military purpose. But 25 minutes ago, someone sent out a distress signal using military channels. The Russians have already sent in combat troops and just scrambled two MiGs. Your mission is to avoid those Russian troops, infiltrate that base, and find out what they're up to. One last thing. When we sorted out your new phone, we provided you with an EMP-hardened model. In a worst-case scenario, our satellites will be temporarily blinded, but your phone will survive. Tanner out.
happening?
The captain thinks that it's some sort of accident.
Accident? What an exercise. That helicopter wasn't ours.
God help us if it's another exercise.
Keep moving forward, Bond. The climate research facility should come into view any minute now.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Training you for such an event.
We'll be right back. Remake! We are blowing tunnels!